Hey guys, back with a new video, and in today's video I'm going to be recreating Mackenzie Ziegler's TikToks, and I picked like 5 or 8 TikToks. I'm gonna see how much I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna end up doing just 5, and I'm not even good at doing TikTok, so we're gonna see how this goes. And there's I think 1 dance, and then I have other ones, but yeah, some are easy and some are hard, so let's just go on into the video. Before we get on into the video, I just wanted to pop on and say that I only did 4 out of 5 TikToks, just in case if you ask if there's one missing, because I said I would do 5 or 8. And also, I'm sorry about the blurriness in this video. I already filmed it all through with the blurriness, and I'm still figuring that out. And I keep saying and. And I also found out in this video that I'm not good at TikTok. So now I'll bring you back to the video. Screen recording them, so I'll pop them up of what I'm gonna do, and then I'll show side by side after I'm done. So this is going to be the first one. I'm gonna start screen recording now so you can see it. Down to my last dance, she makes me happy. Musically, I'm going to try and recreate. It's fast motion, and it's going to be a lot of memorizing, and I'm not good at memorizing, but I think I might have got it, but I don't know if all the hand movements and my timing might be off, but let's try. And it's also in gray and black because that's what the video was in, and it was fast, so I'm doing it fast. I just finished that TikTok, and I'm going to show you the side by side now. Down to my last dance, she makes me happy. I know where I'll be, right by your side, 'cause she is the one for me. Yeah. I don't think I did that great, but let's move on to the next one. This one's also in gray. And every single little thing about her is so everything about you. This one doesn't look too hard, it's a slow-mo also. Starts in fast motion, I think, and then it goes into slow motion. And every single little thing about her is so. Now I'm changing it to slow motion. And every single little thing about her is so. Everything about you is. This is the next one, and I'm gonna pop it up on the screen. And it looks like she has a hoodie on, so I'm gonna. So I can go put on a hoodie. really oversized because I wanted it like that. I'm going to put my braid to the side because that's where her hair is. This has a transition and it's slow-mo, so we'll see how this goes. On this part, I lost the footage of me trying to do it, but I still inserted the split screen of me and the TikTok I was trying to recreate, and it is horrible. I was debating on if I should put in this video or not, but I decided to put it in. So yeah, but the next one is good. This one's a dance, and I'm gonna try to attempt this one. I think I can do it. What all do you want from me? ARs and them 223s. Fucking around with me, you see I'm hot on 500 degrees. Heard he caught a body, but that does not see. I don't have a toothbrush. I mean, I have a toothbrush, what the heck? I'm not using the toothbrush in this video. But here we go. I did good on this one. I'm just gonna try to do that one again so you can actually see my feet. Cause you see, like, yeah, okay. That make no sense. Oh shit, I messed up. Well, let's try that again. I almost died on that woman. It scared the fuck out of me. One just fell. And that scared the shit out of me. But I'm gonna try that one again because I'm trying to get this one good because I feel like I was slacking on all the other ones. Yes, I think I got this one. CEE2, what all do you want from me? ARs and them 223s. Fucking around with me, you see I'm hot on 500 degrees. Heard he caught a body, but that does not. And that's all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like this video and comment down below any other videos you want to see and if I should recreate more TikToks. So, and subscribe, and thank you guys for watching. Bye.